in the Docklands, panoramic views, yours for a year.
Would he have electronic swipe card entrances?
Yes, and a concierge on the door 24 hours a day, and there would probably be a swimming pool in the basement with a gym and sauna for residents.
Probably or definitely.
Can't say at this stage, but there would be underground parking.
Would he have a glass lift?
No, he would have a normal lift.
OK, what's the price?
2 weeks as Esther Ranson's love bitch.
Is that a five-day week or are weekends included?
No, no, weekends are included. 14 days, 14 nights.
OK, no, because every time I look through the panoramic windows, I would have flashbacks of how I got there.
All right, OK, so 5 days, and she gets to film it with the possibility it might end up on the internet.
Would it probably or definitely be on the internet?
I can't say at this stage. That's the gamble you take with the five-day option.
OK, yes, as long as at some stage in the future a glass lift was installed. Who's that?
Ooh, shagged his mum. Highest sack factor in the league. Left my watch inside her.
OK, you have the chauffeur-driven car. 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, 7 days a week.
So, if I wanted to go to any pub at any hour of the day in any part of the country, it would take me?
Yes.
Would the driver be parked outside my house 24 hours a day?
No.
Well, that's ridiculous. How would I contact
him? OK, whatever, whatever. OK, he's outside 24 hours.
Well, one man couldn't stay awake 24 hours a day for a year.
All right, there are several drivers. They're working in shifts.
Would he have a uniform?
Yes.
Designed by me?
Yes.
What make of car?
You would have a Bentley, but more than a Bentley, you would have a Bentley with diplomatic immunity.
The price.
Three nights of passion with Dr. Alan Statham.
I'll do it.
Really?
Yeah, of course. Diplomatic immunity, bargain.
Okay, what about the same thing without immunity?
Only if I can have a little Swiss flag on the front of the Bentley like ambassadors do.
Every day you're going to go to work, you're going to see him, you're going to be reminded of the horrors of those three nights.
Yeah, but I'd have a flagged up chauffeur driven Bentley.
Fair point.
Yes, fair point.
There's my bloody colour photo in the whole thing.
That's an old one, that one.
I mean,
yes.
No, nothing.
No, go on.
I mean, how would you boys feel if I'd been compiling a league table about you? Reducing you to mere physical attributes listed in cold numerical order, ignoring everything else about you and just concentrating on sex, sex, sex.
I'd love it.
That'd be fascinating.
Unbelievable. All right, we'll make one up, shall we? Hmm? Arses, out of 10. Guy, 6. Mac, 4. Martin, 7. Hair, Martin, 3. Mac, 3. Guy, 6. Fuckosity, nil. Nil. Guess what?
What?
Nil. Okay? Happy boys?
Yeah, happy.
Did you hear that? Got a 7 for me arse.
Oh, she was making it up, Martin. She said so.
Yeah, well, she still said it. As words came out of her mouth.
Yeah, well, the words vole came out of her mouth earlier.
Along with the words face and donkey.
Yeah, well, I still got a 7.
No, you didn't get a 7. You didn't get a 7 because that was made up. Yeah? She was just saying the first thing that came into her head. It's not real.
Yeah, mind you, it is hard to suppress your inner thoughts completely, and she did do it very quickly, so there might be something in it. I mean, after all, you do have the shittest hair.
No, because if you actually listened, you would actually remember that I tied with Martin on hair.
Yeah, but I won it! And what's more, with a clear three-point margin, and I had the highest aggregate combined total, that is it. I think there might be something in it after all.
Yeah, we still got nil for fuckosity, though, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Still, got the nicest arse.
You're right, Farton.
Don't listen to him. I think he's quite excited about the party.
Yeah, just practicing the dancing. I think the moves are getting a little bit funky.
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 No, funky.
Funky.
No, funky.
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 Say it with me. Say it with me. Funky.
Funky.
Oh, for Christ's
sake.
Funky.
No, funky.
A funky.
No. Ready? Funky.
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 Yeah, right.
Funky.
I thought I hadn't seen much of you this afternoon. Do you need a doctor?
Or will Mac do?
No, I'm just wearing my shoes in for tonight. You are both coming, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Will there be many vertical people there?
Yeah, I hope so.
Then so shall we.
Cool.
No, don't think you have.
Mm-hmm. Little pink rabbit that lives down a little magic rabbit hole.
I think I've remembered that. Yeah.
Some people think the little pink rabbit doesn't exist because they haven't been able to find it.
Really?
Yeah. Do you think you'd be able to find it?
I could have a guess.
I don't mind you having a stab in the dark.
Does the rabbit live in an enchanted forest?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes, 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 it does.
Does the rabbit only pop his little head out every once in a while?
Yes!
Yeah. Does the rabbit like a nice big carrot?
Absolutely!
Can I say one thing at this point, yeah?
Yep.
Haven't got a clue what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you have.
I haven't.
You have.
Have not. Have not.
You have.
No, have not. So have you given up on her?
Far from it. It's all part of the grand scheme. Anyway, she's TDTF.
She's certainly TDTD.
Too drunk to dig, doodle, defecate, dance, yeah, watch and learn.
Martin. I know. Goats. With hooves.
Okay.
Goats with hooves. May they always be sure-footed and never fall from the mountain and break their spindly legs.
Whoa! Did you be drunk?
Yeah. She said 21 shots of tequila.
Ready to.
4 shots of undiluted orange squash. A bloody lover.
Yep. I think we better get up to the bathroom. Come on.
It's okay.
Yeah?
It's okay. It's gone again. Oh God. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm okay now.
Yeah?
I've only eaten hula hoops today.
Very good.
You're a very attractive man, aren't you? I should remind you that you have just kissed the sticky mouth.
I've got the water.
Excellent, excellent. Come on then, let's get you up. I'm going to leave you in the very capable hands of Dr. Martin Deere. Okay?
Okay.
Hope you feel better soon.
Thank you, I feel very much better already.
Thank you for coming to see me.
Thank you, Doctor.
See ya.
Bye.
Doctor?
Yes. Oh, sorry.
Mistaken as the brave explorer returning from the enchanted regions of drunkenness.
No, stop saying words.
Okay, we could try Morse, but I don't know any. It's a very interesting new walk you've got there.
Invisible hangover hat.
Do you what now?
Hovering above my head is an invisible hangover hat. You can't see it.
Because it's invisible.
So if I straighten up, I will be wearing the invisible hangover hat, and then I will be very sick.
Okay, I'm assuming you've taken painkillers?
I want something stronger. I want the stuff you use. To kill people.
Yeah, saving all that for Guy.
Why are you all right? How can you be all right?
Because I am the chosen one.
No, why?
Because
really?
I didn't drink any of Guy's ethanol punch. Okay, let's have a look at this hat of yours.
What are you doing? Too much movement.
Oh. Okay, I'm swapping your hangover hat for my I knew when I'd had enough hat. There we go. Now.
again. Mac, look, about last night, I just wanted to say, look, I need to clear up.
Ah, exam boy. What time's kickoff?
Oh, 2 o'clock. I'm just trying to find a place to do some last minute cramming.
Right. Good plan, good plan.
See you later, loud yes. People. Martin, like your tail.
Whoa.
Caroline likes my arse.
Yeah, yeah, that'll help.
Wow.
Yeah. How you feeling?
Oh, jeez, I just forgot for a minute.
Only exams to lighten up.
Where have you been? Aren't you supposed to be back in theatre and I've been looking for you?
Here? No. And well done, you found me. It's your turn to hide.
I don't think we've quite finished our chat.
If you're looking for more names for your role for the Conquest, I'm Halt, and actually I am quite busy.
Oh. Are you in trouble or something?
Not yet, no, but if you must know, I'm here for an interview.
Oh? Mm. Interview for what?
Consultancy vacancy. Preliminary only, internal post, so nothing major.
Wow. I had no idea, nobody said.
Nobody knows.
Sorry, right, I guess now's not quite the moment to...
Yeah.
Casual's all right, is it?
Casual's good, yep, because it's really about how good you are at the job, not about how you dress. And I think wearing suits displays a certain lack of imagination.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Are you sure you want to go in there with your hair like that?
Like what?
Nothing. Good luck.
Yeah.
Dr. Guy.
Sue White, can I ask you a quick question?
Yes, of course.
My hair, does it look okay?
Yeah! Lion's mane has never looked so free.
Thank you very much.
Well, you're welcome.
Do you think I could borrow that hair thingy?
My what-y?
Clippy thing you put in your hair. It's an emergency.
Well, okay then. But I want you to know, I don't let the squirrel out for just anybody.
Thank you.
Oh, knock yourself out.
Okay. Whoa. What do you think?
Yeah, lovely. Just give it a bit of a tidy. There we are. Just stick that in.
Thank you.
Right. Thank God for the dead box.
Yes.
There.
Yes. Yeah, have a look.
Excellent.
Brilliant.
Yes, D'Artagnan.
No.
With the big musketeer.
Great, you are a lifesaver. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Dr. McCartney?
That's me, thank you. Great. Wish me luck.
Good luck, good luck. Just try not to turn side on.
Okay. Hello there, hi. No, thank you very much.
Fuck.
What?
Your hair. You look like a girl's world doll.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. This is regulation.
Where at? St. Augustine's Girls'
No,
School?
No, no. Here. Just been introduced. Did you not get... No.
No. How was the, interview?
Oh, sure. I think I might have used the words job, stick, up and arse all in one sentence. Is that a bad thing?
Well, I think tone of voice is very important.
Is it? Is it? Damn. Shit. If you'll excuse me, I have some patience to see.
You might remember the kiss that did or did not take place between us, but say that it did as you did. What was it like? I don't want you to hold back, just tell me what it was like.
It was average. Yeah.
Oh.
I remember we were both standing on the scales and you were looking down a lot, saying, oh my God, I think I put on 12 stone. That was a little bit off-putting.
The kiss. How did that happen, for God's sake?
The kiss. Yeah, I remember that. You had your head over the loo like this, and then you came up like this, and then you turned around, and I was there. I was on the floor next to you, stroking your hair. The time-honoured means of preventing sickness, obviously. I remember you had your hand on my cheek like this, and then...
And then I looked into your eyes.
Yeah, and then I looked into your eyes. There was a lot of looking going on.
Yes. And then I kissed you, clearly not on purpose.
Clearly.
And then you kissed me back.
And then I kissed you back. Equally accidentally.
And then?
And then I left.
Well, I was totally wasted. I mean, otherwise, why would I have kissed you, for God's sake?
Yeah, exactly.
And I must have been totally wanked.
Totally, I guess.